to our video tutorial. Today, we're gonna teach you how to solve combined variation and its problem solving. Combined variation. So, what is combined variation? So, combined variation includes both indirect and direct variation. So, this is an example of combined variation. X varies directly as Y and inversely as Z. So, the equation for this or the formula for this is X varies directly as K Y over Z. K stands for the constant. So let's put the value for x, y, and z. So x will equals to 1, y is to 3, and z is equals to 5. So to solve this, first we need to substitute x equals to ky over z. So first we need to substitute it to find the value of k, which is the constant. X is to 1 is equals to k, y is to 3 over z, 5. Next, 1 copy 1 equals to 3k over 5. So here, the divide cannot be so isolated 3/5 by dividing both sides by 3/5. There. So k is equals to 1. So the reciprocal of 3/5 equals to 5/3. Multiply equals to k equals to 5 over 3. Therefore, our k is equals to 5 over 3. This is another example of combined variation. X varies directly as y and inversely as z, and x is equals to 1, y is equals to 3, and z is equals to 5. Find x when y is equals to 4 and z is equals to 2. So, a while ago, we have already found the value of k, the constant, which is 5 over 3. So, next, gonna solve, how to solve this is, we need to substitute the value of 4, and y is equals to 4, and z, which is equals to 2, to find the value of x. So, here, x is equals to the value of k, which is 5 over 3, multiplied by y is equals to 4 over z, which equals to 2. So x is equals to 5, the numerator multiplied by 4 equals to 20. 20 over 3 over 2. So to solve this, we need to find the reciprocal of 2, which is 2 over 1. So here, 20 over 3 multiplied by 2 over 1 is equals to 20 multiplied by 2 equals to 40 over 3. So this is our final answer because this cannot be lowest term. So this is the example of problem solving in combined variation. The cost C of the pineapple varies directly to its quantity Q and inversely to its weight. If the cost is 30 pesos per 2 kilo and its quantity is 5, find its quantity if the cost is 50 pesos per 5 kilo. The formula for the given equation is C is equals to, or the cost, equals to K multiplied by the quantity over weight. So, to solve this, we need to substitute the value of C, Q, and W to find the constant K. So, the value of C is equals to 30. Equals to the value of Q is equals to 5. And then the W is equals to 2. There. So, 30 is equals to K times 5, 5K over 2. To solve this, we need to find or add 0, 1 I mean here, 1 rather here. And let us always remember that every whole number has its denominator 1. So cross multiply. 30 times 2 is equals to 60. Then 1 times 5k is equals to 5k is equals to. Isolate 5 by dividing both sides by 5. So our k is equals to 12. 60 divided by 5 is equals to 12. So after finding our k, proceed now. We have already find the value of the constant, which is 12. So to solve for the quantity, we need to substitute the value of k, the constant, which is 12. So again, our formula is equals to c is equals to the value k q over weight. So the value of c is 50. Equals to the value of k is equals to 12 q multiplied by q over the weight, which is 5. So, and then cross multiply. 50 times 5 is equals to 150. Then 1 times 12 q is equals to 12 q. So isolate 12 by dividing. Isolate 12 by dividing both sides by 12. So 12, and then copy the q, and then equals to 250 over 12. So 250 and 12 can be lowest term by 2. So equals to 125 over 6. So 125 over 6 is our final answer. Thank you for watching, and I hope you have learned something from our video tutorial about combined variation.